See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right, simple. And it'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for one second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Just try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here. You mean, with you. In Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well...
You know, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh! So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like, third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay. Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see it.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. For a second attempt.
You see that?
Oh, like a pro.
It's your turn.
So where to next?
Hey, bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely. Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you. okay.
Shh, hold up.
Per modo di dire, respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Bene lì sta.
Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra? Traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him?
That Renner thug was packing some serious heat. Should've brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. Little things, but... up.
That should hold.
Come on down.
This landing's a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Shit! You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
It'd suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss.
Nathan? Nathan?
What?
Okay.
You all right?
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses down there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for lights out. Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signora. Antipasti?
I'm all set.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
A waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the break room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right. Follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I'm not chucking up to go.
Pardon me? Billy?
Are you kidding me? Hell no.
In the meantime, I've got an exhaustion.
Cellar's just through there. Let's go.
This place. Fancy. Of course they play douchey European techno. Mi dispiace.
It's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Well, now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep.
I'm on it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You sure you want to do that?
There's a lot of eyes out here. I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right.
Oh, real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
Some pointers?
No, just warming up, that's all.
Okay. You say we just run it like the old days, okay? I do the interference, you make the grab, right?
Yeah. Good. Go.
Smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
And he doubted me.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work. Again, we'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
So out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker, even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
Gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
I'm
Lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
I wonder if they host weddings.
Just more heavily armed goons.
The hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. I told you it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right. Fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Got electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a...
Yeah, that'll do.
I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless he need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly. Hey, should we worry that Victor's chatting up Nadine Ross? I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
There you go.
This way. Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding a lighter.
Hold the lighter. Okay, up we go. Right there. That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Shh, shh, shh. Damn it.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario?
And Baldy looks like my size, too.
There's no shortage of waiters around here.
Tanto non capirebbe la differenza.
Questa gente non piace aspettare.
Questa gente meriterebbe un calcio.
Thank you.
procurano tutta questa roba.
Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori.
Fresh air, here we come. Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
The what? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape. There you go.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? It must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the kitchen. And of course it's locked.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that, find a window, drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Sera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the ballroom.
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great.
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
When am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh? Like, dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan! How the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really?
God, why did I pick the power room?
Ecco fatto. Oh, speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare.
Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
Ah, crap.
Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here, and as of
right now, he has the highest bid.
Well, I'll bid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Screw it.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
And for a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
us to 120. Don't worry. You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock.
Now the bid has reached 130,000. We are now at 140.
Nothing. Damn it.
Your bid, signore, takes us all the way to 150,000.
Gotta be something. Come on.
Starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
The bidding stands at 160,000 euros in the room. Signor,
yes.
Bid makes 170,000. We are now at 180,000 euros in the room.
Gotcha.
Now reached 190,000 euros.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutte le uscite! Nessuno deve lasciare la vita!
that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You letting him get away! You speak...
Sparisci.
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Ho visto qualcosa che si muoveva vicino alla torre. Devi farlo sapere a tutti, cazzo. Tieni gli occhi aperti.
These guys are everywhere. Okay, maybe we should have brought guns. And get a good vantage point.
Merda, se riescono a svegliarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato. Trovato qualcosa?
How we doing, Nathan?
I'm on my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
All right, see you soon.
Yeah.
Qualcosa lì? No, niente da segnalare. Proviamola.
There's the ballroom. Try Driveway's right in front. Okay. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here. Oh. Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what. I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want. And you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't, I would...
You'd what?
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Come on, Nathan Drake.
Oh, I see my reputation precedes me.
Well, I'm waiting.
That's not nice.
Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
All right, look. I have this nice astrolabe back home, slightly used. I'll give it to you for a fair price.
I have a better idea.
Hey, look, I'm still a little jet-lagged. How about we just call it even? Oh, son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Well, you know, being a smartass has gotten me this far in life. Why quit now? It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
There!
Alright, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. Trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up.
Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Te lo giuro. Ho visto qualcuno che usciva dalla finestra della biblioteca.
L'ho sentito, ma non sono riuscito a vederlo. Per mostrarti te.
Qui. Senti io.
Sono passato da questa parte.
Little brother.
Hey, shooting. You all right?
Yeah, hanging in there.
Nathan! hanging in there? I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
The fastest way is through the ballroom.
He said the ballroom's locked down.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
Aspetta.
Almost to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam.
Aspetta. Ma che...
This auction, huh?
Oh, yeah. Me too.
Got it! Nice shot.
All right, boys, change of plan. Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Shit, what's our backup?
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom. I'll meet you there.
Got it. Let's go.
My friends!
hell for this. Shit.
What?
It's empty.
What?
Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia.
What is this?